recover from a late pit stop by finishing in 18th position. We have yellow flags on our monitors. It's one of the Caterhams. He's lost his front wing. He'll need to pit in for repairs to stand any chance of salvaging his race. But with fresh tyres, he'll at least have an advantage.
Until the end. gap between you and the car behind. 3 seconds.
An incredible effort both before and after losing a front wing meant that the rookie Caterham driver finished ahead of his teammate today.